Natives weekend. So, hi. Hi, hi, hi. Hi, Elevated Goddess. I'm obviously not at home. Hi, Tim.
I can barely see y'all.
Hi, Michelle's daughter. Hi, Julian. Hi, I'm outside. Hi, Van. It's DC Natives Day. Hi, Nephi. Hi, it's DC Natives Day. So, hi, Shalise. I know I said we was gonna watch Chef. I lied. I forgot what day it was. I have my shirt. Y'all see my shirt? My indigenous shirt. Because we're natives, we're indigenous to DC. They're gonna have a picture. And we're here at Union Market. And everybody's out here with our shirts on and getting ready. It's hot as fuck, y'all. It's so sunny. Thank you, Tim. Happy DC Natives Day. I'm gonna show y'all. Hold on. I'm gonna turn the camera. Yeah, hashtag. Don't mute DC. I'm gonna turn the camera so y'all can see. Hold on. DC Natives?
You are?
Yes.
Born and raised.
Yes. Go. My name is Saran.
My name is Carlos. I'm born and raised here.
Born and raised here?
DC General. I come out of DC General Hospital.
Oh my goodness!
Chef.
Did you go to DCPS?
DCPS. DC Public School.
Yes, I went
to DCPS. Free lunch menu.
I went to DCPS.
Free lunch meal ticket. Free lunch.
Did you come to the one last year?
I sure did.
You did? So how you feel about us out here for DC Natives Day?
I mean, I love it. I love it that they granted the Native Day. I appreciate what Mr. Tony Lewis Jr. is doing. Just to represent, you know, just to so we won't be lost somewhere. So just to uplift everybody who's perhaps going through a struggle with a residential area or got to move or someone that maybe feel a little, you know, insecure about what's going on. So this is the day that we all can come together, take a native picture, and it can go down in history. It's history. So, hey, I'm a native, born and raised, D.C. or nothing, bottom line. What we got to do is, though, we got to educate the folks a little more. We got to kind of don't erase their panic, but educate them. You know, we need DACD. We need agencies to talk about how district residents can benefit from the programs of maintaining their properties here in D.C., how they can get beneficial help with the taxes, et cetera, et cetera. So it's a beautiful thing. I love it.
I love it, too. Thank you so much.
Welcome, darling.
Thank you. All right. Amazing.
Thank you.
guys came out for DC Natives Day. Did you guys come to the one last year?
Yeah.
So how do you guys feel about it? Like, what do you think? What does it mean to you? Like, I'm excited. I'm like, I was born and raised in DC.
Okay. We're from South DC.
Everything going on with the city and the changes and the people.
A lot of change.
It's like the change and not for us though.
Right.
You know, that's how I feel. It's almost if you don't live here already, you know, it's hard to get back into
it. Right.
Yeah, it's all different now.
It's all different. I think it's also really good for us to like show our faces, like our bodies, fun. Like we live here.
The inaugural DC Native photo shoot preparing for DC Natives, and my message is simple, is that if we're not coming together and focusing on our budget demands and telling people what we need to happen in our city and letting them know where our dollars need to go, there will be no more DC Natives. And right now they're taking money out of our children's futures. They're building new houses and not funding dilapidated houses and not putting money in housing repairs. They're trying to give us a glorified clinic and calling it a hospital in an area where trauma services are needed. They're not putting trauma services in that area. And on top of that, they're looking at cutting $35 million from the only hospital that services an entire population east of the river of DC. And we're here to let them know that not only are we paying attention, but we are not having it. Tell DC Council to release our budget to fund our services. Nothing else matters but where we're putting our money at. And we'll see you in 2020, and we're paying attention.
Yes. And the hashtag is?
Hashtag is budget demands.
Budget demands.
Our next event is going to be, we're partnering up with the Long Live Go-Go, Don't Mute DC, and a host of other leaders to focus on, it's going to be the DC Lobby Day. So hashtag DC Lobby Day on May 27th. We'll be outside of DC Council with all the go-go music and all the parties for entertainment. But we'll be out there with our demands, letting council know that we're watching and paying attention to this next vote. And we know they have the power of the purse. We know they can access our budget. So release the budget or we'll see you in 2020.
Yes, run for office. Let her drive the boat. Yes.
Thank you so much.
Please
add me at Prophet at Large
and
send me what this program is, because getting the message out about this is just so important. You know, I met with some of the returning citizens and finding out from them what their demands were and making sure that we were including that conversation in our demands, because again, we got to tell them where our funds need to go and hold them accountable. Crowds like this make a difference, and we need to let people know that we're paying attention. We're not here for a good time. We're here for the long haul. We're staying here. We're going to say welcome to DC. We ain't going nowhere.
Exactly the words of the song. You got it. Welcome to DC.
We ain't going nowhere.
Thank you so much.
And this gentleman right here is a good person to talk to as well. He's doing a lot with our reentry and violence intervention. He's really out here engaged in the process.
Too?
So I'm getting out of the way.
Huh? Hey, what's up? Yeah, we can go ahead. We can do him too.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
My name is Clarence Johnson.
You might want to speak up a little bit.
My name is Clarence Johnson. I'm a commissioner in the city of Reentry Returning Citizens Affairs. We have a meeting every first Thursday of the month. And we want our constituents to come down and join us in these meetings, because it's very important. that we come together on the knees of those coming from prison, getting back to society. Every first Thursday of the month.